Tes, tes, tes. Oke. Oke, tes. Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone. How's life you today? What you feeling today? Ayo fasting. Oke. Before I start, I want let me introduce myself. My name is Kanawa Farazil Banyu Ramlan. You call me Kanawa. I am from 7th grade. First thing first, let's say thanks to Almighty God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from the stupidity, was giving us mercies and blessings until we could stay in this beautiful mosque with any troubles and obstacles. Second, salawatu sallallahu alaihi wasallam be given to our prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from the stupidity to sagacity, from the jahili era to Islamic era, until now the name Islamic religion. Okay. Before I start, I want my speech is speak good words and be obedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Speak good words and be obedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Islamic. Speak good words and be obedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. God. Allah. To Allah. As in Muhammad letter, verse 21 is ta'atu wa qawlu ma'ruf fa'iza azam al-amar falau sadaqullaha lakana khairan lahum. The meaning is, be obedient and speak good words, it's better from them. If the war order remains, then they don't like it. If they are true in their fight, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is better from them. That's the meaning. So, what we can take from the Muhammad verse 21, it was, we must be obedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and speak good words. Oh yeah, there are many prohibitions that we must be obey from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One of which is not to commit rasims, adultery, and dirty talk. Okay, in this occasion, who know about the meaning of rasims? Oh, open. Okay, the rasim is like a belief system or Dr. Ryan that hospitalical in human race. The cutter that has superior and has rights. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't like about the rasims because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Islamic God, make people in this world is different because for knowing each other. And adultery. Adultery is like one and woman is not married or not couple, and in hadith say taqarrabul zina, we must be far from zina because the zina is very big sins. And talk about the dirty talk, you talk about useless words, we must don't say useless words, and we all Muslim must don't violate Islamic religion rules and speak good words. And we must remember many people will go to hell because their own words, he tongues. Okay, the conclusion from my speech is be obedient and speak good words and obedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his commanders. I think that's all from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.